The next credit in energy efficiency category is energy metering and management. Energy metering here refers to energy submetering. Generally, energy meters are provided by utility agencies to bill for energy consumption of the complete building or facility. It is preferable to install submeters to measure energy consumption of major components of a building like chillers, pumps, lighting systems, HUs, elevators, etc. Remember, measurement is the first step for management. Management referred in energy metering and management can be associated with building management system. Building management system is also called as building energy management system, that is BEMS, or building automation and control system, that is BACS, BSES, or building automation system, BAS. All refers to building management system. Building management system is a computer-based control system to monitor and control systems and equipments in the building. Building management system is often connected to air conditioning systems, lighting systems, renewable energy systems, transportation systems, ventilation systems such as fresh air and CO2 control, water management systems, access control systems, etc. BMS allows the facilities management team to efficiently operate the system. For example, BMS can be used to schedule the operation of lighting like 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. After that, it will automatically switch off. BMS can be used to control the temperature of occupied and unoccupied spaces. There are so many advantages of using BMS system in the building. The intent or objective of the credit is to encourage submetering and continuous monitoring to identify improvement opportunities in building energy performance. There are three requirements to score points in this credit. Number one, install submeters to measure at least 5 major energy consumers of the building. Number two, install a BMS system. And number three, commit to share the energy consumption data, including the submeter data, with IGBC. For energy metering, any 5 of the following energy sources and or consumers can be considered for metering based on their consumption and price associated with the consumption. Energy sources such as generators, renewable energy systems, UPS, etc. can be considered for metering. Consumers such as interior and common area lighting, exterior lighting, pumps like municipal water supply pumps, wastewater pumps, etc. Transportation systems such as lifts, elevators, escalators, etc. BTU meters can be installed if chilled water is supplied to tenants. BTU is an abbreviation of British Thermal Units. BTU meters measure cooling energy delivered through chilled water system.